Nice story. Well, a longtime Wabash Valley officer is set to retire at the end of the year. Today, the community came together in his honor. Indiana State University Police held a special reception for Chief Joe Newport. Newport has served the area for around 20 years. He says he's looking forward to retirement. He found it important to go out on his own terms and at the right time, which he says is now. There he is. In the meantime, Michelle Barrett will be the interim ISU police chief.